Actually, do they have to have a helicopter go right over me right now? Please pull out there.
How much did I miss?
Not much.
Okay.
I just did a, not a loot run, but a, selling spree. Got a couple more, metal floors. The car drove by, it was really loud. Fun stuff. You hopping on? Shut up. How's that? Okay, so I really have to work to talk. Okay. Oh wow, I got 3 people watching. Nice. Thank you.
All right, looks like it's fixed now.
Sweet. Yeah, I saw my Discord on silence, so I didn't even see that until after you were practically already back.
It's chill.
I was like, well, he's not answering me.
Looks like I have a reliable ping, too.
Sweet. Added another section onto the base.
Alright.
Not sure if you've seen it since last time.
I saw it on the stream. And yeah, I've seen the upper part of it.
You in yet?
Loading in. Ah, there it goes. Finally it loads.
I'm gonna edge to the group. Oh, you're already in the group.
Yep.
Well, that's not convenient. Oh no, I have a red connection.
Rip.
Oh, you're already at the base. I didn't even know that.
Mm-hmm.
You want to upgrade that Mosin a little bit?
Yes, please.
There's a DMR in this.
Oh, you want me to grab the DMR?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, I love DMRs. I had a PKP, but I was switching out some guns and it like destroyed it for some reason.
Nice.
Yeah, I still have the key for that.
Oh, also, this lockbox, you can grab a key out of that. You remember
yeah,
the code,
I have
right?
One.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Also, I turned on my settings and optimized everything, so now I'm running a full 50 frames.
Nice. What to do, what to do. Because we're gonna need more stuff to so I already sold all that stuff I had for the stream.
Yeah.
Get as much as I thought I would get out of it. Thinking you wanna do something fun?
Yeah. A pig.
I'm gonna need to go get some ammo for that M2.
I'm with you, my friend. Oh, hell, this is a minigun.
Yep.
We had a very bad day. I don't think you can take it out with an M134, can you?
I think so, but I think it's going to take it a second.
I'm running 60 frames, heck yeah. Shots.
Yep. That's what I was worried about.
Just keep her low. Snap looks a lot better than Cherner's does.
Take her down here on this crest and we'll scope it out from a far distance.
Alright.
Don't want to see what we're working with here.
Gotcha.
I wasn't sure if that was a BTR or the M2 machine guns that were shooting us. Either way, none of those are fun.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm low on food and water, yeah. One second. I have a drink on me.
AI helicopter distance.
Heli inbound. Gonna eat really quick. Yeah, there we go. Something with a mounted gun over there on the crest hill. I'm gonna say maybe about it's in that bandit ore mine. I don't know if you can see it from there. It looks like a Vodnik.
I'm not sure if that Vodnik is actually the mission vehicle, though.
Might not be. It's got a big gun on top of it.
It does. Yeah, I see a couple of them popping up. Small arms, though. Where are the big guns? That's what I'm worried about.
There's a wrecked car. Another wrecked car. Oh, I see him. There's four. One, two, three, four, five. I'm keeping my head down.
Hello.
Five bandits.
Yeah, there's a couple of them sitting there. I'm not worried about them, though.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Don't start shooting at them. Do not.
I'm not. I'm just looking at them.
They are not the big threat here. There's got to be a DTR around here somewhere. Where?
Change my graphics really quick.
It's not bad for an old game.
Mm-hmm.
I'm talking about chat.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm not seeing any big gun threats if you want to take out some of the dudes that are on the top of the hill right now.
I can do that. I'm just updating my video settings so I can
get
their sight on them.
No problem. If we start taking fire, though, run back to the heli.
Yeah, we'll move.
Yeah, that Vodnik didn't move, so.
You shooting?
No, but I did take a shot earlier. Oh. Something got me good.
Hit?
Something got me good. Keep your head down.
I am.
Oh, that BTR moved out. That's, I think, what it is. Damn, he got me good.
Yeah, I see him.
Do you see the BTR?
No, but I can see all the survivors, yeah. That's drilling someone.
It's drilling me.
Shit, man, move.
I'm trying.
I see the Humvee. It's a Humvee with a gun on it.
If you can take the shot, take it.
They just crested. They're coming at us.
Hard.
Fuck, how far is that? Ah, damn it. Hang on. This is going to be a tough shot if I can get it.
Whatever shot me the first time wasn't what shot me or tried to shoot me the second time.
The bandits coming at us.
If you need to run down the hill, get to the heli.
Hit one.
You taking out a small AI?
Yeah. Oh, sure. I barely missed that one.
Careful of that Hummer.
I'm watching it. Hit. Headshot. It's not down yet, though.
You got a Hummer?
No. That's out of sight for me. We're gonna have a problem here.
Probably.
That's only 500. Is that a guy? He's down. You must have taken him out.
Yeah, I took one out. God, my guy needs painkillers.
I've got some on me. They're right next to me if you want to come grab them. Target spotted. One down.
Get back. Up the crest.
That's an MI.
We can take that thing out with that M130, or if you want. Right. If it really starts giving us trouble.
Okay. All those AI were trying to move up on us.
Yeah.
I got one at 500 right on that crest. Hang on, someone's yelling at me. Be right back. Helicopter's coming back.
Yep.
I got a tag on one at 700 meters.
That truck.
Think it's moving up to us?
Yeah.
Okay. From what I see. I see you running. How far is that? 619. I gotta zero this. What the heck happened to my zeroing? DMR doesn't have zeroing.
Oh yeah, the DMR is no zeroing. I'm gonna swoop around the long way in the Huey.
Alright.
And see if I can't find where that stuff's at.
It wasn't you the shot, was it?
No, I'm not. I'm in a helicopter. I'm headed back to our base, so I think just because it's so close.
I'm at least a half on each, so I'm probably good. Oh, I'm hit. I did barely miss me.
I bet you one of those tracks moved up on you.
You just barely missed me. Way too close. What?
What?
Yeah, they barely missed me. Oh, I see him. Shit, zeroing.
You want to get you something that can zero?
No, we're good, we're good. Stop. Right there. You're down. I had one that moved up on me. He had a really high-powered sniper rifle. Barely missed me. I got neutralized him, though. Oh, there's another one. I need peekaboo. Gotcha. There's a third. Again. Gotcha. Gotcha. I seem to have the upper hand here.
Okay. I'm bringing back a grenade launcher in case we need it.
Alright.
We're not a grenade launcher, a rocket launcher.
Four down. No one else has decided to flank. There's a total of seven that we saw.
They got a good shot on me.
They did? Which ones?
They forgot my instruments. I think I should be okay with it. But...
I could see an MH60 parked on the hill over there, but I don't think that has anything to do with where you're getting shot from.
I knew that was a stupid idea to auto hover right there.
There's so many of them. Get back up. Just a waste of ammo.
I'm just glad they didn't take out something important.
Yeah. That guy's coughing, man. I don't know why. Apparently my canteen went bad.
Yeah, you're gonna need antibiotics.
Yep.
I have some on me, I think. If not, I have a blood bag. Keep alive. Alright. You having fun yet?
Mm-hmm. This is good. I've killed like body count. Let's see. 1, 2. Oh, you're not dead yet. Here, let me shoot you. Don't mind my ringtone.
Yeah, I'm on the opposite ridge. I'm gonna try to scope it out without them checking me out. Yeah, there's a lot that are still alive. Ooh! I just got wiped by some AI.
I'm back. Yeah, I need some antibiotics.
How bad are you?
What?
I said, how bad are you right now?
It's not too bad. I'm at 11,000 blood.
Okay. Rukan just keeps getting messed up.
Really?
Yeah. I gotta find this machine gunner. You still haven't gotten that Humvee, right?
No.
That's probably what it took me.
I haven't seen it forever. That's not you.
No. You can see me on the map.
Well, I heard a helicopter. I'm losing blood pretty fast.
Think you can make your way to me?
Is the helicopter still there, or did you take it?
I took it.
Okay. I could probably procure some kind of vehicle.
You have a bike in your tool belt.
I do?
Yeah.
Alright.
Not sure if it requires anything to make it, but... you can always try that.
You think maybe that Vodnik that we saw? Anyone's in that?
I don't think so. There might not be a BTR 60 on this one.
Alright. I'm gonna try to make it.
I hope. Healthies are actually antibiotic supplements because they're like wipes, but they're like antibiotic wipes. What?
I just died.
Just from blood loss?
No, I got shot in the face.
Oh.
I was on my bike and I went over the hill and I caught a whole bunch of air, and just there was an AI right in front of me. He just dropped me out of midair for some reason.
Nice.
Oh, that was terrible.
Well, at least you don't have to worry about dying from HIV. From water, from drinking water.
I gotta go, but I'll be back in a little bit. That's alright.
Okay.
Alright.
What the hell is happening with that 350Z? Thank you. be something that I'm missing here. So I think that's that Hummer that was just shooting up, because that Hummer does have tracers. But I can't find it. And I think it moved away after it shot, like it's trying to hit that hill. Come on. Thank you. stand by this rock. I don't have any bandages. I think I need to take a break from that real quick. Screw it. I think I might have bitten off more than I could chew with this. have to turn this off real quick because I gotta access my saves. How many more things are gonna spawn on that? That is the slowest crawl ever. There is nothing. got a shotgun and an RPG. Interesting combo. I have my voice on, I think. Do I not? That is shooting at me is serious bad news. Yeah, I got my mic on. I don't know what you're talking about. BTR. Anything is in that valley below me. What I'm gonna do is take him out. So I'll go back with the truck, flank around. If I take a bullet, I'll get out, try to do it on foot. I'd rather blow up on foot, because that way I can at least collect my body. Nice. I still think I'm getting, Oh, did you just get wrecked? Oh, no, that's a zero. I'm still trying to clear the other mission. If you want to help me with that medical cache one, I think I'm dealing with BTR, so I gotta find a way around him. found it. It was an M2 mounted machine gun, but it wasn't a BTR. There was more. I knew I should have ran up there. Never take the truck. Never take the truck. It's my helpful tip of the day. Never take the truck. Just that I died from the one thing, not the other. I wouldn't stay there. Please don't drop bombs in there. My truck's in there. I guess the good news is that at least I'm making good time. expecting to get to that one. So I got the M2 gunner, but there was a dude that was sitting in there, that I knew was sitting in there, but he was sitting in the tree right next to me, and when I opened fire on the one guy, he turned around and shot me. So I gotta go back in there and get him. I mean, he's got an HK, so it does sound like the biggest threat. Other than that, I think we're good. Talking right now, can I? How's that? I guess I turned it down and everybody can't hear me now, so. Is it better now? Who am I talking to?
Hello.
Hey.
What's up?
Just had a nasty firefight.
I saw you parachuting down. I was like, uh-oh.
I finally beat all that stuff, though.
Yeah, that's good. As long as you got your loot back.
Yeah. Yep, it's all mine. I'm just gonna go get my heli.
Sweet.
Yeah, I've been fighting for it for the past hour.
Wow.
I couldn't have more things spawn on me.
Yeah, were you all alone during that?
I was basically all alone. Alto was with me for a little bit, but...
Yeah, because I saw a bunch of people creeping over the ridge, and I was like,
oh my god. When I was trying to get my M136 on my back?
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw it just in the nick of time, and I'm just like, and I went to go run away. I'm like, if I go down that hill, I'm going to be screwed anyways. So what I did was I just hopped in the Hummer real quick, and I was like, I'm just going to take all this stuff with me.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was a nonstop firefight from the start to finish. Good fight nonetheless, though.
Hey, Nicole, could you turn that down, please? It's frickin' loud and annoying.
I just gotta remember where I parked my helicopter.
Yeah, I'm putting up a stream ad for us.
Sweet.
I need to add you to the profile, my profile, so I can just, like, look up your name instead of going through my 1,000 watchers.
Oh, what are you sending it out on?
FA.
Oh. Yeah, you should totally swing by with one of those MTVRs.
Yeah.
Where I have a gem mission. And that medical spawn thing. On my heli. Yeah, I'm gonna load the heli up because it has that 30 gun thing. I got my M2 Humvee, but I had no money to put ammo in it, so it was kind of useless. Except I was using it like a tank.
Yeah, that might be a little risky.
What do you mean?
You don't use, like, trucks as tanks.
Oh no, you use this truck as a tank. This thing has triple the armor that the normal Humvee has. And the normal Humvee has 40 armor, which is twice as much, if I remember correctly, as your SUV.
boom, fire.
Yeah, you don't use Escalades as tanks. Oh, your signature check timed out.
My what?
Signature check. You got kicked, basically.
Oh.
It took you too long to join. So it's like, something's weird here, it kicked you.
Alright, well, now I am loading in.
I'm going to use one of these MGs as a... I think I can actually use the M134.
I think I need to restart my my trunk.
Sounds good.
Close operation. You know you want to kill yourself.
I do. Oh, you weren't talking about me.
Maybe it was.
Oh.
No, I'm just kidding. What a great start to the stream.
It's your stream.
What?
Said your stream. I've been going for a little while.
I know.
3 hours now.
Yeah, sorry.
Got an emerald.
I had to make dinner, and then I had to eat dinner, and then I had to do laundry, and then I had to do the pig's laundry. And then I had to help put it together.
Excuses. I just hear that very quietly in the back. Thank you.
Yeah. Nothing. Love you. Don't listen to my random babbling.
I So with all this loot, when we sell it, I should have enough to do some serious modifications to the base.
Nice. Yeah, I'm probably going to have to restart my computer.
Alright.
I'll be right back.
Alright, see you soon.
Hey-o.
Hey-o.
Listen what I say-o. I got your hey-o.
I like to eat Cheerios. And I know the song reference you just made-o. So much gold ore. Hey, I basically have your old scar in game right now.
You do?
Yeah, all the only difference is it has an EOTech hollow sight on it instead of the red dot.
Oh, I got a scar in game too. Mark 16 with a hollow.
Yeah, that's the exact one I have.
Sweet.
Hollow buddies. Our friendship is hollow. That was so deep. But Like, you know what else is hollow? Our friendship. I think I would have rather it said that way. I've been working in the minefield all the dude up. Every time you try to get on, Brandon, something breaks.
Oh, you're back.
I've been here.
Oh.
Don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years.
Yeah, I had to restart my computer again.
Yeah, I saw it.
At the last. Yeah. At the last second, I was like, "Oh shoot, I forgot to update my the stream code." And then so I pushed Windows, and it froze everything up. I was like, shit.
Crikey. What in tarnation? I finally lost my camo leader outfit.
Wait, did they mutilate the that girl?
Okay.
Woo! Really?
Yes.
I'm really tired of shit.
What's going on?
It crashed again.
Damn.
That's drawing this to do.
Who's all online now?
What's up? I'm getting on.
Yeah, who are you? I don't know you by. Oh, hey Ren.
Yeah, it's me.
So, I cleared both of those missions.
Nice.
It was a pain, but I got it.
Yeah.
Grabbing some antibiotics and some blood bags too.
All right.
From that medical mission. Got some gems. Sell them. You should be ready to base build when the server restarts.
I figured out my problem.
What's your problem?
If I have a vehicle that's armed, I get too cocky.
Yeah. You wouldn't be the first person.
I'm keeping my eye out and pack empty so I can jump out weed farms as quick as I can.
Okay. I'm just grabbing some guns. I'm gonna sell all this stuff.
I bought a javelin last night. That was entertaining for a while.
What did you use it on?
An M2.
Nice.
and then I lost it when the Vodnik blew up.
Yeah.
I wish you could at least get your gear out of the trucks when they blow up and shit.
That would be too easy.
Yeah, but I mean, at least like the weapons or something.
Yeah. This is our house. Whose house? Run's house. Wow, that is really loud, Brandon.
Also, I love the Mozzie.
Was that yours?
It was mine, the one that crashed.
Brandon, we can hear all of that.
Yeah, it's... I'm not saying it's annoying, but, yeah.
Nicole, can you please turn it down?
It's just funny, just, like,
it's on 13. It's normally on 10. It's on 10 now.
Okay, you know what, Humby? I'm done with you. I'm gonna blow you up just for shiggles. Heyo.
Alright, need to do another restart and I'll be right back.
Okay.
RIP. Sweet. Yeah, you missed a lot, Ox. Like, I just did, like, basically two missions that were on top of each other. The M136, dude. Already follow me around. Don't you get up close to my car.
Alright, let's try this again.
Come on. Come here, Humby. Come here. Get away from my car so I can blow you up. Come on. It's gonna happen. Come on.
Just accept your fate.
Right, here we go. Devastated.
Helicopter?
Nope. Useless Hummer that I'm tired of following me around. So I blew it up with that M136 that was in the truck.
You found another launcher?
No, it was the same one.
Oh.
I just bought more ammo for it.
Ah. Yeah, I found another one as well.
Internet just disconnected. Mm-hmm. Am I still on the call with you guys?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. That was a weird error. I like how to go ahead and keep moving though. She's not gonna like that minigun to the face. Oh, please, please chop that zombie up. Oh, it's not gonna let me. Oh, there's a zombie on my tail rotor, and I just started the helicopter, and he's just sitting there getting bounced back from it.
Rip.
I was really hoping to chop him up into little bits. You win this time, zombie apocalypse. I'm at a back. Someone at the base?
I was a minute ago. But I'm on my way out down to the Hero Trader and that's.
No, I'm just using you as a guide.
Oh no, I'm not at the base.
Brandon, are you even in yet?
I am still trying to get my stream all sorted out.
What?
Oh, never mind.
Did I make a joke?
I thought you said it twice, but I restarted, or I put on my stream on my computer, so it said it twice. So I'm an idiot.
So you thought I was messing with you, but really it was just
yeah.
Very funny.
But that would be something you would do, though.
That would be something I would do, but that's not something I did do.
Are you there yet? Are you there yet? Are you there yet?
Can you hear me now? Good. I'm sorry, what?
No, that was one of the name for the credits on the show Nicole's watching. She's watching American Horror Stories. Yeah.
I'm back at the base. Oh, I got you a safe, by the way. Whoever wants it. There was one at the mission thing.
Nice. But I have mine.
Fine. Keep it for myself.
What?
I'm getting the European light air again.
Make sure when you X or you start your Daisy launcher that you have the advanced mode stuff figured out. I notice it resets every time.
So APOC.
No, Benthera, Overwatch, and then EPOC.
Oh.
Are you still watching my stream?
No.
Okay. By the way, if you guys ever wanted to know, the way you can repair a helicopter really easy is you just park on top of the gas station.
And that,
you can also refill it from there.
And then just pay 2,000, right? Here.
Yep. Oh yeah, I forgot I don't have a... Oh, really? Okay, so you can even rearm it at the gas station. So I can rearm my Hydra for 100K.
Nice.
Yeah. I forgot I don't have any money on me right now because I didn't sell anything yet, so I can't repair it. Because my engine's orange, my instruments are done, which I don't think really matters. It just means I'm less accurate. And then my rotor's kind of in the beige, yellowish, green thing. Just not good.
Yeah, I'm actually close by to you. I'm down at the other end looting the barracks and stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just selling some stuff to Hero Trader.
Like what? Just guns and shit?
Yeah. Guns and shit.
Mm-hmm.
The shittiest of guns. No, like SVDK, I think it'll take. I think I have an M110 that it'll like. Anything that won't take space up in my inventory, I guess. Oh, I can sell them to the gemstone too.
Yeah, I think he takes just about everything. You know what I realized is missing from here? The P90.
No, I miss that gun.
It's a 50-round minigun, basically. I mean, mini-sized.
And it has the same barrel length as an M4.
Yep. And fires faster and has a bigger, or has a
you
fire faster.
Stop fanboying. He used to have a little airsoft gun version of it, and he was always
I still have it.
Oh, I thought you got rid of it.
No, I still have it.
Oh shit, son.
I'm still like, oh, about it. I put a 3-cell lipo in it. Oh, that thing screams.
Oh, I forgot to get the backpacks out. Dang it. Oh well, I almost have 1 million anyway, so. I think I can go back. Hey, I like this helicopter.
Hey, could you, do you have any room?
Run? Yes.
Well, no. Do you have any room to pick up some grenades from me?
Yeah.
All right. March by the red smoke.
On this episode of Broken Shit.
Like that? I didn't use auto hover.
Oh, it's pretty badass. Alright. Offloading grenade, a couple of hundred grenades for you.
A couple hundred grenades?
No, 11.
Okay. It sounded like you said a couple hundred on my screen.
I did say a couple hundred just to mess with you.
Okay.
Alright, dust off, you're good.
It's like, I'm not gonna be able to lift up off the ground with that many grenades. Gotta land that soft. I'm not even mad, I'm impressed.
What, the grenades?
Yeah.
I told you, I'm really good at salvage. I know where to look.
You hit the whole cheese wheel.
I may have found one of those too.
I'm sure it's in one of my vehicles right now.
No, it's not. I hate it.
I hate it. It's better than cutting it, I guess. Is that Brandon?
Yep.
I spent 4 hours at his house trying to fix his DayZ files, and I guess it didn't do anything.
Gotta love that feeling.
Yeah. I mean, I did try.
Oh yeah, I mean, you know, trying counts.
By the way, always empty your backpacks if you, like, keep a backpack on you and you have some loot in it.
Yeah, like,
before the server
restart.
Yeah,
I found that out the hard way.
Yeah.
I had, like, 3 full gun packs of ore, like, gold. And it all despawned on me.
Getting more confident in my flying, though. That's nice.
It's always a good feeling.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why I was derping around with the little thing.
Oh, I prefer to use big stuff when I'm trying to do it.
I know, but the honestly, the Mozzie was a lot of fun to fly.
Fair enough. Did you try dropping grenades?
Yes, I did, and I missed.
Okay, I thought that's what I heard earlier. You like your smoke grenades, don't you?
Well, they're worth money if you sell them. They're worth like 30 each, and they're fun.
They're worth 30?
Yeah.
You're killing me, Smalls.
Well, they're also useful.
They are also useful, I give you that. They are more useful than some of the other stuff you pick up.
I'm swimming in a building again.
By the way, I'm trying to collect more backpacks for us, like empty backpacks.
Nice.
Just so we can have some more available. Just in case we die and we need a bag with something in it. I also grabbed some more MREs.
Yay.
And water.
Yay!
It's not purified though, so.
I mean, how hard could the purification be, by the way?
It's not, it just takes time.
Everything takes time.
Yeah, that's the way of this game.
Shit, I found a large gun bag, but I can't take it.
What?
I mean, I have one. But it sucks that I can't, like, put it in my backpack.
I've been putting food in the middle MTBR, by the way.
Yeah, I found it. I took a couple of, sodas because I was getting low on liquid.
Liquid.
What else are you gonna call it?
Drink. I mean, I guess you can call it what you want. I just thought it was funny that you chose liquid.
Get back here, you.
When I'm hungry, I also prefer to enjoy salads. I'm horrible. That's the moral of the story. Really wish I still had my camo team leader.
Surprise, surprise.
Oh, hey, what humanity are you at, by the way?
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
I'm almost 200,000, or 20,000.
200,000. You're gonna make me crap my pants there for a second.
What's that?
I'm just hovering over 15k.
Yeah, I'm just about 20k here.
You've been doing a lot of the hard missions though too.
Well, I've also been burying a lot of bodies as well.
Yeah. Well, that's what I'm saying. A lot of hard missions, a lot of bodies to bury. You just generally get more from those types of missions.
Well, that, and I've been helping people too, so yeah. I just piggyback.
Get a couple kills.
Well, no, like, I'll help them out till their mission is complete.
Yeah.
And then I'll swoop in to bury the bodies.
Yep. Oh, so you've been burying bodies on missions that aren't even yours.
Yep. Oh, well, I've been offering sniper support.
Well, a lot of the people that play on here right now are already to that point where they have everything that they need, so they probably have no problem with it most of the time.
Well, they appreciate the fire support.
Yeah. Sweet. I just cracked a mil.
Nice. You want to see about jumping on that cargo truck that crashed or whatever?
No.
Alright.
Oh, that? Yeah, no. I'm not worried about it.
I was just thinking maybe the,
Oh, that's not a mission. That's just a scavenger hunt. I'll fly over it. If I don't see it, though, I'm not going to go for it.
That's what I was asking. Sorry.
I want to go get my stuff from Wholesaler before the server restarts.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I would go do it, no questions asked. I just... Yeah, I'll do a quick flyby. If I don't see the box, I'm not going to bother. Are you doing that mission up there?
Yeah, I'm going to give it a shot.
Careful.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I'm at least going to take a look, and then if I don't think I can do it,
It's not going to be a 20-minute job, I can tell you that for sure.
I know, but I've never seen what the actual mission looks like, so I'd like to check it out.
Yeah. It's a bunch of parked tanks. It's not like the tanks are after you.
Right, but I've got a rocket launcher.
Yeah. I mean, I'm sure there's a BTR in that, knowing the server, but... Yeah, I didn't see it.
I mean, at the very least, I wouldn't mind. I haven't seen any of the missions in this one up to close, so I'd like to check it out.
Yeah.
Besides, I'm in a ghillie suit. I'm a walking bush.
You're George W. Bush.
I'm a walking bush.
Somebody back. I think Brendan gave up.
I did.
Can't blame him.
It was working 5 minutes ago. And every time it crashes now, it crashes my computer. It freezes up everything.
Gotta hate DayZ. It wasn't doing that last night either. That's weird. DayZ's stupid sometimes. It's just because it's so old, I think.
I'm verifying Arma 2 and Arma 2 OA. Then I re-verified all the mods, did the advanced thingamawatchit.
Oh, I love the thingamawatchit.
Yeah, so there is a BTR. But yeah, I saw that BTR, by the way.
Sweet. We got us 13 full cinder balls, a doorway for the plot pole, 4 metal floors, which will finish up what we need to do, and I got a storage shed, which is that public thing, by the way.
Nice. Means I can put all this building materials I find in there for you.
Well, that's also that public thing.
BTR, Taliban-y.
Please work, please work. Please. Oh gosh. I'd at least like to get it working before the server resets.
Yeah, so we can just hop right in.
Yeah.
Seems the BTR ran over a couple of its own guys.
Yeah.
Well, I'm seeing like four or five corpses. I only shot one.
I was doing that splash screen where it always...
Shit.
Did he get you?
They got me.
Better get your body for a restart.
I know, I'm headed there now. Gotten really good at parachuting.
That's cool. I don't know how to do my flares.
Oh.
Oh yeah, I forgot there's another six of those things in the middle. Oops, I may have bought the inadequate amount of stuff. Oh well. Means we can go do some more missions and get some of the metal floors.
Motherfuckers.
Damn.
BTR got me.
Yeah, that BTR is pretty accurate. the base is starting to come together.
Just as I cleared the tank mission. Well, mostly cleared it.
Good, I try not to start any fights 20 minutes before the restart.
Oh, I know.
I try not to start anything new an hour before, just in case anything happens. 2 hours before is usually, like, my safe window. So I'm like, if it takes me longer to do that, then I'm off my game, and that's not the game's fault.